The temporary restraining order on the state's abortion ban is set to expire tomorrow. A Baton Rouge judge extended the order aimed to block the state from enforcing the abortion ban, but things could change on Friday. The decision will have to be made whether to extend the block or enforce the ban, which would once again close the state's three abortion clinics.